I thought I did this before, but the sound stopped like halfway when I was on the train thingy. I can't get on there. Joy! The second time. After this one, but I think I know where to go. It's where the button was. There was a ladder there, so I'll jump off around there. If I jump off here, like what is that? Here. Ah, Jesus Christ. Didn't look like I was gonna make that.
God, what the hell now?
Where am I? Pressure control. Have I been here? I think so, but I can't remember.
I can't open a cage door. Won't open. It's a valve for releasing pressure.
Why is it loading? Remove the most sound you make. What, quick heal? They have quick heal? Wait a minute. We gotta look at our controls here. Cute! So I didn't have to keep going in my inventory. I don't know what I'm doing with the pressure thing.
This old machine is for monitoring pressure levels.
I have to go all of them up.
I've already rerouted the steam.
Jesus.
The door's bolted shut.
Save point. Oh, you're here.
Turning that pressure release valve seems to have rerouted the steam.
Oh, which way did we want it?
dead body of a federal agent.
Why don't I want to go back up there?
This old machine is remote. I can't open the cage door.
I guess you're meant to do that. Because it's government you. Doesn't look good. To go down. I shouldn't have pressed the button. The same one. There we go. Let's move up. The way back, isn't it? Okay, well, I can't break the glass.
Don't move, outsider. Call me here.
It's locked.
Fuck me. I hope that it respawned. It's horrible. I don't know where to go.
A rack of filters for dispensing oil. It's locked.
Stranger, stop!
God damn it. Shot me. Shit!
Come here!
Are you alive? Couldn't tell. Oh shit, sorry buddy. Oh wait, quick heal, god! I'm trying to climb. Hear something. I don't know if it was me.
It doesn't look as if this machinery has been used in some time.
What are they doing down here?
Prepare to die!
Who's shooting me?
Come here.
No. There, somewhere there. Oh, there. Should I go up there? Let's go through the door first. If we can.
It's locked.
Oh. There's that ladder as well. Might lead to the same spot. Not my headphones. Gimme. I was meant to just clear this floor. That's what Hoover said. I thought it'd be like, you know, syringe. Oh wait, we can go this way? I better get crushed by the bloody. Oh god. Why would they be killing people?
It won't open.
Oh my god. Why do they do that? Up grind. Oh my god.
The catwalk ahead looks dangerous. It's been cordoned off.
Gun. How much ammo do I have? 200. Where's the safe spot? I'm safe here! Yay! I thought I missed the machine gun, or whatever you want to call it. Rifle. Wait, this is where they put them. not going there.
The grinder smeared with Agent Nelson's blood and guts.
What? I gotta go in there? Are you serious? Oh my god.
The safety barrier has been broken here.
Oh, well, if I die, the save point is right there. Laugh at everything that walks towards me. Oh my god, not one of these again. Oh my god. Oh my god!
Stop right there, Marsh.
Goodbye, Mr. Walters.
That's Marsh. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. The other way, the other way, no! No, 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 go the other way. Oh, my god, oh, my god, oh, my god, oh, my god. Oh, my god, oh, my god, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. You okay, buddy?
Yes. Oh, shoot.
Can I go again? There's not really anywhere to go. Should be further up ahead, eh? Meat grinder. Or fish, I don't know. Oh, look, it didn't. One guy there.
What was that?
It controls the conveyor belt that transports ore down to the grinder. I don't need to use it.
As long as I shoot them and they don't see me, we're good.
Oh,
Who hit me?
Kill him!
Who's shooting me? Not the logo. Are they respawning? They're respawning, that's bad. Shit! Shit.
The hill come down.
Stop. Holy shit. I didn't know the bridge is gonna fall. This guy's a worse shot than I am. God, I don't really like the machine gun. It's not as powerful as I thought. Jesus Christ, the first is like that. I don't know where to go now.
It's a transport truck for the refinery. I have two jewels to go through. I think they respawned, but I'm pretty sure I killed all of them. Let's go the other way. It's locked.
Okay. What's this?
This should get the elevator running again.
Nice. I can't come over there. No, not the fucking door. The fucking cabinet.
Wait, looks what? Like a secretary's desk. There's nothing of any. This must be the Marsh family office.
Full of ammo. Let's see what it is. Letter from Sebastian Marsh. My dear family, I expect to return home shortly. I look forward to seeing you all again. I believe my trip has been a fruitful one. I have met with many potential buyers for our product, and as I predicted, met with few concerns. The history is written by the victor. More about a bullet or a bomb. I shall speak with you all further upon my return. I shall have much to say to Robert in particular. It is of the utmost importance that our personal beliefs and agendas remain subordinate to the overall good of the family and the town. As the time draws ever closer, it becomes more imperative that we act as one. He must remove his beast to another part. Wait. In particular, he must remove his beast to another part of the refinery without delay. My love and blessing upon you all. Aya Dagon. Aya Hydra. Aya. Question. His beast?
Oh, it's a letter from Sebastian Marsh.
Not good.
It'd be much safer to use the elevator now that it has power.
What was this for? Oh wait, there's a save point here! Jesus! I was going out all over the place to find one.
Nothing of interest.
No, I went there. To go. How do I use it?